After updating the macOS Monterey 12.3, some users experience an external monitor and display issue. It's really upset those who are working professionally, like video editors and web designers. Never mind, here is the video. I will share with you some working solution to fix this external monitor and display issue. Okay, without further ado, let's dive into the solution. Before moving to the solution, first you need to check the cables and adapters are connected correctly. If any of the cables become loose, it may also cause this problem. So check it out. Solution number 1. Reset SMC. Resetting SMC works like a charm for many users, so you can also try this one. If you have a non-removable battery, then follow the below steps. First, you have to shut down your Mac by going to the Apple logo and tapping on the shutdown option. Then press and hold the Shift, Control, Option and Power button or Touch ID simultaneously. And wait for 10 seconds, then release the both keys. Then press the Power button or Touch ID to turn on your Mac. If you are using a removable battery, then follow the below step. First, you have to remove battery from your Mac. Now, press and hold the power button for 10 seconds. After that, attach your battery to the Mac. Then turn on your Mac by pressing the power button. Solution number 2, detect your display. For that, go to the Apple logo on your Mac. Then select the sleep option. Now your Mac has gone into sleep mode. After a few minutes, tap on the trackpad on your Mac. Now you can see the image of the connected device on your Mac. Next, solution number 3, enable mirror display option. Some users say enable the mirror display worked for them, so you can also try this one. For that, go to the Apple menu, then select the system preferences. Next, click the display option. Now tap on the arrangement tab at the top. Here you can see the mirror display. Let's tick the checkbox. That's it guys, these are the mainly worker solution for this problem. I hope it worked very well, and if you are having any doubts or suggestion, then let me know through the comment section. Then once again, thank you for your continued support to both. Bye bye.